never seen such a radical mutation. Could it be a new stage in the disease's evolution? So the husband had an affair with Doris Fletcher. Blood. I can't believe I'm doing this. This is despicable. Why are vampire hunters sniffing around here? I need to find out what they're after.
Sir, I can't let you through. Thank you. to the Lord's work here. Step away, sir. Ow! I'm talking to you, you twat! Stupid fucking face!
I can't believe I'm doing this. I have this thirst for blood. This woman's body has multiple lacerations. They're deep, too. Whoever did this was driven by rage. He had his tongue removed and his eyes gouged out. He was a victim of brutal torture. This one's neck is broken. He was young. Probably the sun. You killed your family.
They mocked my talent.
So, this girl took lessons at the famous Doris Fletcher acting school. Doris Fletcher seems to be the missing link here. It can't just be a coincidence. I should go to her acting school.
Women die too in this war!
Support the equality between men and women!
The need for diversity is only the first step!
There's an open window on the second floor. I should be able to get in through that. It's locked, all right.
Woe to you, nations of hypocrites. For in front of you stands the tall queen. You can but lower your head.
Can that be Doris Fletcher's voice? Where does it come from?
You can but lower your head, fit only to smirk at her soiled feet.
Will they draw me? Will they draw me?
Who are you? You who dared enter my realm. Are you here to worship or mock me?
I'm here to put an end to the vampire epidemic, Miss Fletcher.
Ah. But Doris Fletcher is no more. She was consumed by this putrid flesh that now enshrouds her.
You feel anger for what happened to you. But I can help you. I'm a doctor, Miss Fletcher.
Doris Fletcher is no more. All that remains are the dreams of the queen she was, and the queen she'll be. Until then, all shall die, for that was her final wish. Woe unto you, hear and obey, for your queen commands. Attack! Behold, Kinslayer, the disgrace of she was once renowned. Will she be the queen again once they all share? I summon thee, my children of my blade shall pierce your villainous heart, dark. You killed my father. Prepare to die. My the bay, or your queen commands you. Attack! I beg you, wait.
What?
I don't want to die.
And I did not come to kill you, Miss Fletcher.
Will you spare me then? Save this cadaverous carcass of mine. Does your heart beat a little faster now? You fancy me then, Doctor?
No, Miss Fletcher. My dead heart will beat for only one.
Ah! Is she pretty? Is she sweet and tender?
To me, yes.
Ah! I hate her already.
I know. And this is partly why you must be destroyed.
But you just said...
that I did not come here to kill you, yes. But I realize now, the threat you embody must be stopped.
Will I be remembered? Will you?
You were Doris Fletcher, the greatest actress of her generation. No one can take that from you.
Thank you. And farewell. Ah! Ah!
Ah! Farewell.